continuing into Pikachu, Eevee, Psyduck, the best Pokemon in the entire world. We have an... Energy!
Can you believe it? 8 years ago, we started this journey together. And during this time, I have used all of my energy to file away the memories we have created.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching me on my YouTube channel. I am at RealBreakingNate.
Because to me, memories are one of the most important things we can love. My dream was simply to make people smile.
Can I do the intro now?
Yeah.
What is up, my breaking family? Sending some positive vibes in your direction.
Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel.
Awesome promos.
Maybe a full art Hoopa?
Look at that right there.
Let's go from oldest to newest.
My little
hello. Hey, what's up? How you guys doing?
All right, you gonna open it for us?
Huge pack battle right here.
Here you go.
All right, it's just like throwing a Pokeball. There's 40-pound bags in here. There's literally every size.
Welcome to the very first ever absolutely free Pokemon card box break.
Probably remember Evan.
Showing you my Pokemon Catch arcade machine. Woo! Can't believe we are finally revealing it.
I wanted this journey to be one we would never forget.
Let's open these up. Let's see what we got. Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Now, we're looking for some notable spots.
We got Unlisted Leaf. We got Super Duper Danny back there. In Heart, all the way up there.
Into Pokemon Go.
Oh, we did it. We met Eevee.
I also want people to be inspired.
It's okay to have emotions. It's okay to be happy. It's okay to cry.
Bryson set up shop on the side of the road to sell his Pokemon cards to help pay for his dog's surgery.
No way. I watched
it all the time. You watched it all the time? What you did is what I would like to see more people doing.
You have to remember to always have fun along the way.
It has finally come.
Pulling a prank.
But I got cake. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
The search for those hidden and out of place Pokemon cards and hidden booster packs.
Okay, so let's go ahead and start looking.
See if there's anything there.
Nothing down here, baby.
We actually have a Mewtwo box.
There's stuff everywhere.
That's hidden right there.
Nice EX Pokemon.
Guardians Booster Pack.
This is a series we have done on the channel probably longer than any other series.
ASMR. Pokemon card opening.
And one thing I've learned throughout the years is laughing is good for the soul. The king! The king! The king! The king! The king!
Of the Dallas
Royals! Opening up all of these Pokemon cards. It's a Rainbow Rare, but it's Oricorio. A rare spot goes to it. Ah, not an Oricorio. Another Alcremie V-Max. This one, the Pokemon Twilight Zone. Let's go to the professor for more about Dragon Pokemon in the TCG.
They're scary!
Flareon, Jolteon, Vaporeon, Umbreon, Espeon, Leafeon, Glaceon, Sylveon.
Make sure to share the moments with the ones you love.
Sportsmanship.
Oh, right off the bat, Altaria, and there we go! Okay.
There will definitely be surprises along the way.
We never had cards when we were on the road.
Do I actually ever battle?
What do you got here? We have... Are you kidding me?
I am psyched. Yeah, it tastes like a dreamsicle.
Larvette Bug, 15 plus year old box of Pokemon cereal.
It doesn't look horrible when you have just one of them.
Oh.
It took us quite a while to put together this creation. We're officially going to be building our Sword and Shield Pokemon card binder. The Shining Fate Pokemon card binder. I'm going to start off by grabbing all my Pokemon Brilliant Stars cards. Then from there, I start sorting them out by type.
Detective Pikachu.
Please see where I keep my binder. Stacks upon stacks of the brand new Pokemon set, Hidden Fates. I have pulled multiple shiny Charizard GXs throughout the years. Still missing some cards. I'm missing that shiny Greninja, but one day, today is the day.
Are you going to do another Black Friday video? Another one.
And here they are.
We got it.
We got this entire
box.
It's Alamance EX.
Oh, Alakazam.
All right, give it a little spin there.
This is a mystery wheel.
You know what we really like? We really like Eevee.
Good day for Eevee.
Snoot.
All right, now we gotta, get your Pikachu costume on. Thank you so much, Breaking Family, for 8 amazing Pokemon-filled years. In the words of one of my inspirations, Mr. Rogers, you made today a special day by just your being you. Now, Breaking Family, I can promise you one thing. The journey continues. How's that for a Pokemon filing cabinet?